one point. Okay, let's see. Last time we were going over there. That doesn't look like the way to go. Imagine it's over there. But for now, I want to go over here. Whoa, jeez. I'm going to go through this. Okay, I already went through that. Okay, good. Good. Whatever. Probably a reference to something like that. I think it's like a thing that I do. Maybe it is. Boom! Woo! Alright. Go another memory system. Okay. We'll go ahead and collect these Pokos right here and talk to you.
Pretty high altitude. It's hard to say how high due to all the clouds.
Any higher and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
A first strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
Indeed. Who were they attacking? Who was the attacker? I gotta be collecting these memories, otherwise I'm gonna be blocked out and stuff that's a fun time. Yo, hey! Where's... Whatever, I'm calling them shrines. Friggin' shorthand. That's how it works. Maybe I should just play Breath of the Wild next. Who knows? But... Well, maybe not as the next game. Maybe something a little more than that. You know? I like open world games, but too much, then it will be just... loading hiring. That's all. Hello again, you know? What other is this? What? Oh, no. Thank you. Focus on... I ain't doing that bullshit. Mm-hmm. think I got a handle. Let's do that again. Go. Ooh. All right. There we go. Complete. Yeah, that stage was pretty weird. No. Just. The drift just kind of comes out of nowhere, and light with colors is pretty segmented, which kind of sucks, I guess. But I guess in this kind of game, you don't really need to drift. Seconds, Castle, ready to be collected. Alright, well, we're actually really close to that marker. First, I'm going to grab some resources. Oh, what is there? Alright. I have no idea where. Some other one that I couldn't even see. Well, I'm going the right way anyway. Can you do that again? Happened. Tails, explain to me what just happened.
What's that?
I think it's an environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa!
Oh, oh my gosh, everything is a 2D illustration!
That was a thing.
I guess he didn't have enough time to get it.
Whoever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par
with
Dark Guy.
I think it has to.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
All right. Well, here he is. didn't realize it was there. It's whatever. Well, I gotta go talk to him again. Who's there? Any kind of better thing I can go on my own map. Alright, okay, I guess I'm, it's fine. I will square up with the squid. And I also realized, recall this being the... No! Thank you very much. I wonder if I should, well, since this is the same guy, I think I should just, I probably will just have this game. This would be harder to do. Right, we gotta get it. There we go. That was actually pretty short. I'm self-taught. A sensei. Just be self-taught. That was weird. How would you be a sensei if you were self-taught? Jump. You know, I figured that they would the velocity of the jump throw would just increase in time. I guess not. They don't roll that way. So there's I will throw that first because fire is. Yo, wait! I didn't realize what this is. It's the forces. It's the forces that have robot. I didn't realize what this was. Oh wow! Reusing assets. Sometimes it's good, you know. But this could mean some far more bigger implications. Like Eggman was the one who took out the ancients or something. And that requires the ancients being alive. This ancient big work. Or at least most of them. I don't remember this being. I don't know what level this is from. Yeah, this has to be right now. Ain't no way this is some level of learning. Did I miss the red ring? Why did I lose? This one level is like trying not to explore. Hey, can you? You guys is longer than you have. Okay. I don't like how you can't like. There's like some sort of cancel. It's kind of like a fun game where you can't like form and still back for a long time. For a bit. No? I was taking my time. So, now it's time to move on. Oh. Did that cancel out my rings? My ring lost it. You really just cancel out my ring walls? Come on. Alright. Turn it over. Sure. There we go. Woo! Woo! Okay. Almost locked. Those very platform heavy levels give me a lot of shit. I'm just gonna I hope everyone's okay with that. Look at that, we got enough to be off on this. Alright, pretty big ramp out of nowhere. They have the frickin' map! Why is the button not working? I'm pressing the button. It's not coming up! Why is it not coming up? What's up with that? You. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Alright. Yeah. Right. Okay. Whew! I wouldn't be selectable!
Look, it's an assault model death egg robot. It looks pretty entrenched. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
You now have access to the thing. use two different attacks to hack the program, but the last Okay. Here's the best shmup. This doesn't beat Bentley's hack missions. This doesn't. It doesn't, man. Oh, maybe we should play Sonicbot. Yeah! That'd be a cool idea. Oh dear. Laser!
Whew, that did the trick.
Yep, it revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.